Hello everybody, this is Krumholz Max. Please subscribe in right corner. Today we're talking about Logitech G635 7.1. I take this model, I will explain why. Okay, first of all, we have drivers from Pro G. And we have DTS X 2.0. I just can explain to you what I hear, because it's really amazing. You see the microphone here, it's very comfortable. It can be connected to the old devices. With USB you connect to the PC, and to all the other devices you connect with state object. Let's see what buttons we have. Here we have PC or 3.5. Okay, we can change it. All these G3, G2, G1 and mute button you can change. So, like I say, it's you need only USB port or 3.5 millimeter to connect it to all devices. Okay, it's have 2 years warranty. What I want to explain to you, we have another version, like we have the Pro Series and we have G935. Let's see the difference. In G975 we have almost 40 euros more. But what's the difference? It's the wireless. I don't think we need wireless, because wireless, when you have the wireless, it's you just get not so good not so good sound. About the ultimate audio, we have the same drivers, we have same DTS headphone 6, we have same light sync, so it's just the same. Like you see, it's have everything what have in 635. Only this version is wireless, and only in 635 you have the wireless version. Okay, what I want to show you, sorry. Okay, we now go to the gaming audio. Just want to show you, you see different models. Okay, this one with mine. Okay, can compare. Let's do comparing, you know, for Pro X. Even costs less. Okay, I don't know what the difference here. I think it's previous models. Here we have the wireless version of our premise. Let's see how much we can compare. Okay, first of all, we talk about G series. This one is Pro series. What is the difference? I really don't know. And wired connection. Yes, take G635 not wireless. Okay, we have DTS on all, have G only on Artemis and on G635. We have controls, customized G key, automatic button. I don't know why we don't have it in 935. Have wired USB input. This is wireless version. And inline control. Okay. This little difference maybe. This old model have 4 mm microphone and Pro G only 40 mm. On you have the same, so you will not feel the difference. Okay, so what I mean, you can take this model, it's much better. See the difference, it's... Let's look what the difference, I think it is the old model. Like I say, have 40 millimeters, so sound not so good. Have everything like this. Okay, it's just previous version. I don't know why it costs more. Maybe it's just not working. Okay, we have software Logitech G Hub. Okay, I can enter here. Can do logo. Can do effects of the lighting. Say the bridging. Okay, now it's the lighting right above. Okay, now this very comfortable. I really like it. You can do the macros here. Equalizer, surround, whatever you want. Have a lot of options. You have commands, keys, system, macros, action. You can see one of the game. So just choose what you want. It's very compatible and this is default. And this is like this. Okay, now when I go to the acoustic, I really like have real 7-1. I now will do the test, but you will not hear it.
This is the left channel. Next, we have the center channel.
It's just amazing.
Over here is the right channel. This is the right surround channel.
It's really 7-1.
Now, the right rear surround channel. Next, the left rear surround channel. This is the left surround channel. The next sound you'll hear is the LFE channel.
Okay, I just hear all the sounds when I go to the gaming. When I go to the gaming, it's very good. And you can change DTS support, you can do it off, you can do white, traditional, whatever you want. Have the equalizer also. I do bass boost, but you can do new equalizer or you can do whatever you want. And in the settings, you see it's what you have. So I prefer this model because it's cost less and have all option what I need. And my previous one was also 5.1. It's also very good in audio. Just need to choose in output. The speakers and let's say this blue menu. I just can explain you what I hear. I think it's perfect. have a lot of music, and you know, this is something very different, something classic. I just can't explain it, you need to check it. It's
I wish I could go back there again. Never think to be the same.
Got a ticket to the sorry. I really like this song. I just cannot, you know, I just want to record this sound, but it's 7.1, it's just possible. But I can sure what everything what I try, like, let's try the evidences. And you see, I use at least 3 different styles of music, and you can change the buttons, so you can do the equalizer the way you want. You can do the pop rock and everything, and macros. But I think this is very good. I have a lot of game set, but this is why. Very like. Okay, I'm sorry for the quality. Will be here on my good, but in recording not so good. I'm not recording in the camera, I'm recording in the radio settings. I can do more. Okay, so please subscribe from the right.